Manchester City. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Manchester Smith. City. The football we have for you, it's coming right up. Manchester City against Chelsea.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Now De Bruyne. Players up in support if he needs them. Here's Zinchenko. And now Bernardo Silva. No nonsense defending from him. Nicolas Otamendi. Here's Walker. Kyle Walker. I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it. Well, it is an early yellow card here, and that rather sets the tone, perhaps, this referee. He might, I don't know, live to regret it. The player might certainly live to regret it.
He might, and it'll be interesting to see if that affects his game, because he's on a tightrope now. I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Don't know whether he recognised, Alan, that the goalkeeper was all over the place then when it came to him having his shot.
Seemed to take his eye off the ball. Maybe he thought it was just a given he was going to put it in the back of the net. Well, frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
Leading the scoring charts in the league, Manchester City.
They are the entertainers in this division. They've been really good, really potent in front of goal.
Neatly intercepted. Now Jorginho. That's Azpilicueta. Conte. Now Willian. Tammy Abraham. Abraham. Saw the pass coming and got there first. It's Bernardo Silva. It's with De Bruyne. It's more than a decade now since Roman Abramovich invested money in Chelsea. More recently, the investment for Manchester City. But they are super rich clubs, super clubs in the football sense as well.
Yeah, I think other clubs look at them and a bit resentful almost at the amount of money that they've thrown out to, but it's led to some great teams, some successful teams for both.
Kyle Walker. One or two options now in forward areas for them. I don't know whether the manager's told them to do this, but they're just defending deep and saying to the opposition, you can have the ball, you're not going to hurt us. Bernardo Silva. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. Here comes the corner. Not really away from a threat here. Sterling. Solidly away. It's a corner again. And in it goes. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. He's made the interception. Kyle Walker. Now De Bruyne. Sterling. De Bruyne spotting the through pass. All peters out rather for them. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. He's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Still N'Golo Kanté.
That's Piniquita.
That's good passing, probing.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
City bossing this in terms of control in possession, but I don't think the manager will be happy down there watching this performance. He would have been expecting more, the fans would, and I was. You have to feel that they will step it up sooner or later.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Cross is blocked.
That's an important clearance. Now Willian.
Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away.
It'll be a throw.
Kurt Zouma, and they've got a man out wide.
Tackled well there. And the assistant signals for the throw.
It's a shot. It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
Here's Zinchenko. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Now Fernandinho. And now Bernardo Silva.
Now he could play it into the danger area.
De Bruyne.
That looked promising.
Well, we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal. Chelsea ready and off and running at the start of the second half. Marcos Alonso. Here's a chance for Chelsea to go forward. Space here. A simple piece of defending, really. It's Bernardo Silva. Sterling. Silva. Sterling. Here's David Silva. Can go in from here.
A little bit risky, this manoeuvre, dropping off, because the ball will keep coming at them and they won't be able to get out.
That's safely away. Now De Bruyne.
It's Aguero. David Silva.
Maybe for Manchester City. First goal, Manchester City.
No surprises, they'd started this match really well. Well, it shows the affinity with this manager that the players head to him having scored a goal. Really good team spirit.
So strong, so decisive here, Sergio Aguero.
He just has that knack of knowing where the net is, doesn't he?
Well, here's the goal again.
Goal for Manchester City, number 10, Sergio Aguero.
Change for Chelsea here. Conte. It's gone out for a throw. Almost a 10 out of 10. Certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. Going to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Kyle Walker.
De Bruyne.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Encouraging play from this team now.
Keeping the ball.
Bernardo Silva.
He slipped his man.
Cut back off. Out in front of goal. And they've got it away from the danger. Walker. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Now De Bruyne.
Kyle Walker. On to Sergio Aguero. It's De Bruyne. He hasn't quite got it as he wanted, Alan, has he?
No. Next time, maybe he'll take a touch.
Now Jorginho. Ross Barkley. Pedro. Manchester City going to make a change here. Here's Jorginho.
Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking.
This might be an opportunity to get level. And it is! There's the equaliser, and that could be a turning point in the game.
Yeah, the momentum must be with them now. Can they go on and win it? An equaliser from Willian, and that's flown past the keeper before really he could react.
Different angle on it here.
Every manager wants to see his team have bounce-back ability, as we say, and he's just seen that from his players.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Goal for Chelsea. Number 10, Willian.
Alexander Zinchenko. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Substitute for Manchester City. Given away by Chelsea.
Manchester City fans sensing this is their time to get the winner.
Good support running either side. Bernardo Silva. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Substitution time. Alonso. Ross Barkley. Pedro.
Abraham.
Conte.
Patient play from them.
They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Had a crack! Oh, really close, great technique there.
Oh, there's no finer sight than when you get that right. Unlucky.
Is he right to take that on, Alan, from that distance? Off target anyway.
I think he's trying to catch the goalkeeper by surprise there, because he was an awfully long way out.
Chelsea want to make a switch here. Here's Walker.
It's 82 minutes played now.
Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Ross Barkley.
N'Golo Conte.
Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with him.
Here's Conte.
Ross Barkley. A wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Kurtzuma. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here.
Here's Willian.
Kurtzuma. Ross Barkley.
Marcos Alonso.
The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play
to add on 3 minutes. Here's Jorginho. Pedro. One last attack for Chelsea. Looking for a late winner. Gundogan. Well, it's still level. And there is the final whistle after 90 minutes.